While the social distancing norms in the light of COVID-19 pandemic were expected to be followed, all the polling stations were clearly not prepared. While some had the markings to keep the distancing cues, at other polling stations there were no markings. Over 74 lakh voters from 150 divisions of GHNC have a chance to exercise their franchise today at 9,101 polling stations across the city. The health department has set up 12 checkup camps at the ballot collection areas in the city, keeping in mind the GHNC elections to be held on December 1st. There are ballot paper collection points in every major circle where several people will move in and out of the area. To avoid spread of infection, we have set up RAT centers and a health camp. Noted Dr. Swaraj Lakshmi, DMHO, Rangareddy District. In addition, COVID-19 patients will get the opportunity to vote via postal ballots for 3 days starting from December 1st. Senior citizens and persons with disability as well as have been given the facility. Telangana Rashtra Samiti, that is TRS, Working President K.T. Rama Rao, Union Minister of State G. Kishan Reddy and MIM Chief Asaduddin Owaisi were among the leaders who cast their vote in the first hour in GHMC elections. Rama Rao, who led the ruling party in the campaign, and his wife exercised their franchise at Nandinagar polling station in Banjara Hills. Speaking on the occasion, the State Municipal Administration Minister appealed to all the voters to cast their votes. In a democracy, only those who cast their votes will have the right to question. He said an appeal to voters to come out and vote. Rama Rao, who is the son of Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao, urged voters to participate in the voting.
बैठक बैठक।